everyone. I'm Sami Christensen. I'm a graphic designer here in Portland, Oregon. Over the years, I've been working as a freelance and in-studio graphic designer and currently work in-house at a creative agency called Starch Creative. When I was a kid, I grew up in a pretty art-driven community and was surrounded by artists everywhere. My grandmother was an artist, and she drove me to do a lot of creative outlets, such as ceramics and painting and drawing. And then as I got older and in middle school and high school, I really started to develop a desire to do art and pay attention to it more. So in high school, I really got into all different sorts of mediums. I tried everything from jewelry making to ceramics to drawing and painting, and really started to figure out what it is that I love to do. And when I tied in my desire to go skiing, my love for skiing, I wanted to design top sheets for like ski graphics on snowboards and skis. And that drove me to go into graphic design and where I am today. With graphic design, you really start to find it everywhere. So for me to get motivated to sit down and draw something out and bring it into the computer, I try to go into my personal life, which is really in the outdoors. I really love to work with plants, and I really like to observe them in the wild. I also really love to get outside on my bike and go fishing, and I love skiing, and I love to surf. So bringing in a lot of those elements into my design pieces is what keeps me driven to keep designing. So today I'm gonna show you a little illustration that I've done in the past called the Mahalo Malo here, where I'm just playing around with the different toggle points and deleting them and adding some and moving them around to make it just the way that I want it. And then once that's all done, all you have to do is select what you want, change the color of it, and change the background, and voila, there you go, you have your image. For my parting words, it's a two-part series. First part is that it's okay to make mistakes. Mistakes are what makes you a better designer and really just makes you a better person. Don't be afraid to make them. You're going to inevitably have mistakes that pop up, and the best thing you can do is just learn from those mistakes. Part two of my parting advice is to not be afraid of asking for help. Getting help from people, from your peers or from your teachers, is just a better way to progress you as a designer. Feeling free to ask questions if something looks good, or asking questions on how to do something, or asking questions on what it's like to be a certain designer, whether it's 2D or 3D. Asking questions is just gonna get you further, and it's gonna get you into the career that you wanna be in. So don't be afraid to ask questions.